resolution. sound like you're just going to get the shoot bins when we go back to 28, or the shoot bin.
Yeah, yeah. It's sitting right in front of the frame. We got to be back here to get it. We do this little bit of shit and we can get it moving.
Tempo. That's fine. I was just making sure that was the plan.
Yeah, I know all them longshoremen are anxious to do something. One of them come up here and pick this fucking jack up. Alright, Anderson, we're gonna take out. We got five of them hard in, five hard off, and we'll get that reaper on the floor, two off last. We can start wherever you want, inshore or offshore.
No, all right.
I know you know, but you high guys inshore.
Appreciate it.
Touch up. Let it come in. It'll clear it now.
Thank you.
Let it swing forward, over, down river. Hey, ease down. Gonna get offshore. There you go. Come on with it. Just a little bit. Let it be scrubbed up. There you go. Come on now. Thank you. but if we're hitting this two off, and once again, the high guy will be offshore.
All right.
Checking, you already know.
Everything gonna fall over?
Uh-uh. So far, so good.
You need to plug your phone up, man.
Nah, bro.
You ain't got your charger?
I don't got no charger, bro. Little by little, bro, taking them baby steps, man.
Yeah, that's a good picture. You know, good angle.
For real?
Yeah, that's a good angle.
Bro, I didn't even know, man, because I was running back to the thing. And then I was like, man, don't even turn the radio on. And I was like, when they turned the radio on, I was like, yo, we got a whistle on the seat. You're in the seat, you're sleeping.
So yeah, you can take that to the gym and everything.
Yeah. Ty, you know what I was thinking, bro? What's up?
Oh, I'm coming up, so.
Hold on, wait until that.
There you go. Let it settle back into you. Hang on. Let it swing back in. There you go.
I was thinking like to do one professional video. Mm-hmm. Like during the week, like have you come approach Manila or shit like that with your camera and stuff like that?
Yeah.
And then I'll pay for your guests or whatever.
You gotta worry about that, man.
Yeah, so just at least one pro shit. Mm-hmm. And like some ragged ass during the week.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
You just club it together.
No, I'm gonna have one decent one decent,
yeah.
And then the rest is gonna be original freestyle, not this talking and stuff like that.
I got you.
Yeah. But like for this, I'm just gonna keep playing, bro. Just
yeah.
Swing and spread a bar, bunks and shit, hitting shit.
I'll be bouncing and shaking everywhere, man. See, you got the iPhone, I would have to charge it for you, man.
Hmm?
If you had the iPhone, I would have to charge it for you.
iPhone?
Yeah.
Great, but you need to switch to Android, bro.
I wouldn't even know what to do with Android.
Man, after I get this lit, I'm just gonna stop it.
I got the second generation iPhone, and I ain't never had another phone since.
Oh.
Yeah.
Remember, one time, I got an iPhone, and I see that I have to pay for Apple and shit like that. I was like, man.
You gotta pay for what?
App.
What apps?
Man, like, app, you gotta pay for Apple and stuff like that.
You ain't gotta pay for Apple?
Like, app?
Like, different apps
you have to pay for? Yeah, like, free app, like... On my Android, I can get anything for
you. Yeah, okay.
There you go.
True. You do gotta pay for data and shit, too.
Yeah, I mean, you got time for that, bro.
Bring another seat so this raggedy ass.
Man, I'm telling you, bro, like, what the hell do they expect people to do on that shit?
I got one at the house, so I'm gonna bring another one. Golden hour two.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they call this, right? Like this. How see how the sun is.
Okay.
Yeah, what are you saying, Ty?
Said it's golden hour two.
What's that?
That's what they call this time of day. You see, I like the sun. Oh. Put like a little golden glare on everything.
Oh.
I'm gonna sit back here and look at the camera.
I'm actually gonna stop it right now.
Yeah, I was gonna say you.
Alright, buddy, we got this 28 inch shore offshore lid, and we got that shoe band right there on that other side we're gonna have to get.
Alright.
How long you been filming for?